Yeah, so the first official trailer for Alice Through the Looking Glass was uploaded last night. And here I was thinking, why the hell did I even bother doing the sneak peeks at all? I didn't even expect a official trailer to come for another week or two after those sneak peeks. But we got one now, the very next day, so... let's have a look. So I'm guessing time brings the Red Queen back to life. Now that'll be interesting. Why is... well, I never really read the book, so I guess I'll find out. I'll have to do my research. Okay, so that looks really good. I had no idea that there was a sequel to the original book. No idea at all. So, okay, cool. I'm looking forward to this. Comment below and let me know what you think. Would you have preferred Tim Burton's Thelma as director, or are you liking what you've seen so far? Let us know below. I'll catch you next time.